Today, I'm announcing an investment of $100 million to launch the Iowa Commercial Aviation Infrastructure Fund. It will support modernization and expansion projects at Iowa's commercial airports. This investment, which comes from the American Rescue Plan's funds, supports critical infrastructure and economic growth, and is another example of, I think, our strategic and responsible use of this federal funding.